He was saying something vague about the weather when he turned the key and opened up the door. Then I walked into the rooms we shared together, looking much the same as 15 years before. I remember how it was when we first started in this 2x4 apartment we survived. Who'd have ever thought we'd end up heavy-hearted? We had room enough and love to last our lives. And the landlord doesn't know that a long, long time ago we were happy living here as man and wife. After all this time alone, I would trade anything I own if you were giving me a brand new lease on life. In these empty rooms I hear my footsteps echo as the man conducts a tour into my past. Then he tells me they don't make 'em like they used to, and I wonder what there is that ever lasts. He explains the place has slipped a little lately, but he claims that it's got possibilities, and a coat of paint would sure improve it greatly. Maybe cover up some memories. And the landlord doesn't know that a long, long time ago we were happy living here as man and wife. After all this time alone, I would trade anything I own if you were giving me a brand new lease on life. Well, it couldn't be the home we tried to make it. He says places so well planned are hard to find. Then he wants to know if I think I can take it. I say thanks, but I had something else in mind. And the landlord doesn't know that a long, long time ago we were happy living here as man and wife. After all this time alone, I would trade anything I own if you were giving me a brand new lease on life. He was saying something vague about the weather as he turned the key and opened up the door. Then I walked into the rooms we shared together, looking much the same as 15 years before.